This arrived in the post just a few hours ago from our friend Steaming On. It's an Empire B31. I've already seen a video of it running. I know it works very well, but I can't resist the temptation to prove it for myself. It's arrived very well packed with several fragile bits removed and packed separately. This only took 5 to 10 minutes to reassemble it. It's 110 volt electric, so I've got my industrial transformer down on the floor here. The cable and the connector is only 2-pin, so I'm providing an earth connection just to be on the safe side. Wrong switch. That's the right one. Okay. So while we're waiting for it to come up to boil, give it some oil. I can hear it sucking as I turn it by hand, so it was very good compression there. Okay, just a matter of waiting now. That didn't take long to get up to the pressure. Up to the boil anyway. It's just seeping from the safety valve, so it's probably pretty close to being runnable. Not quite yet. Here we go. I'm a little bit wary about water and the collecting on the base of this model, because the mains connector is not very well protected. So I'd like to keep it as clear as possible. I know it's only 110 volts, but still doesn't like too much water. Nice smooth runner. Nice heavy build. Heavy cast iron base. Heavy engine frame. So it's all very stable. It's not going to win any speed competitions, but that's how I like it. I actually see it going round. Works. Ah, throttle works. And what I thought was fully open obviously wasn't. That seems to be fully open. I don't have the variac connected at the moment, but with this excellent smooth throttle here, didn't really need it, but excellent control over the speed. Seem to have an airlock in the sight glass there. I'm sure the water level is okay at this point. I haven't been running very long. But just to be on the safe side, off the juice. see how long it takes to run down.